Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Learn Technology in 5 Minutes by MakerDemi. This is Naveen and I'm part of the instructor team at MakerDemi. We have covered Bluetooth Low Energy, Bluetooth Low Energy Mesh and even Bluetooth 5.0 in detail in our previous Learn Technology in 5 Minutes videos. This is a two-part series on security in Bluetooth Low Energy, and in this episode we will dive deep into the BLE security process. Security has become one of the most voiced concerns about IoT systems. With all the headline news that mention hacks and vulnerabilities discovered in many IoT products, it has become one of the major concerns for manufacturers and developers of IoT devices. Security in BLE is handled by the security manager layer of the architecture. The security manager defines the protocols and algorithms for generating and exchanging keys between two devices. It involves five security features. 1. Pairing. This is the process of creating shared secret keys between two devices. 2. Bonding. This is the process of creating and storing shared secret keys on central and peripheral devices for use in subsequent connections between the devices. 3. Authentication. This is the process of verifying that the two devices share the same secret keys. 4. Encryption. This is the process of encrypting the data exchange between the devices. Encryption in BLE uses the 128-bit AES encryption standard, which is a symmetric key algorithm. This means that the same key is used to encrypt and decrypt the data on both the sides. 5. Message integrity. It is the process of signing the data and verifying the signature at the other end. With these five security features, the security manager addresses the different security concerns as follows. 1. Confidentiality via encryption. 2. Authentication via pairing and bonding. 3. Privacy via resolvable private addresses. 4. Integrity via digital signatures. Now let's understand the whole process of security implementation in BLE. In BLE, the master device is the initiator of security procedures. The slave device may request the start of a security procedure by sending a security request message to the master. But it is up to the master to then send the packet that officially starts the security process. To better understand the whole process, the sequence diagram showing the security process is divided into three phases. In phase 1, the slave may request the start of the pairing process. The master initiates the pairing process by sending a pairing request message to the slave, which then responds with a pairing response message. The pairing request and pairing response messages represent an exchange of the features supported by each device as well as the security requirements for each device. These security requirements include authentication requirements, maximum encryption key size, and the different security keys each device is requesting to use. In phase 2, the process may differ depending on which method is used. LE secure connections or LE legacy connections. In secure connections, the pairing method does not involve exchanging keys over there between the two devices. Rather, the devices each generate a public-private key pair. The devices then exchange the public keys only, and from that generate a shared secret key called the long-term key, also known as LTK. In the case of legacy connections, there are two keys used, the temporary key also known as TK and the short-term key also known as STK. The TK is used along with other values exchanged between the two devices to generate the STK. Phase 3 represents the bonding process. This is an optional phase that's utilized to avoid the need to repair on every connection to enable a secure communication channel. The result of bonding is that each device stores a set of keys that can be used in each subsequent connection and allows the device to skip the pairing phase. These keys are exchanged between the two devices over a link that's encrypted using the keys resulting from phase 2. That concludes the explanation of the security process in BLE. That is all folks. If you like this video, smash the subscribe button and ring the bell to be updated about our future video releases.